Hello and welcome back to Skyblock. Last time we were working on our mob grinder, monster spawner, grindy towery thing. We had a farm, which is kind of, it's taking shape. It is definitely taking shape. We've got some melons now, so we shouldn't be straight up dying. We've got an orchard thing going on. We've got a lot of torches. I think we're going to need to reposition these torches because I don't think, let's get ourselves moving. I think we need all these torches here. So this one can be moved, so let's move this over here. Now I don't want stuff spawning up here, mostly because if it spawns up here we are going to get ourselves into big trouble. If a creeper spawns in and blows up any of this dirt, we can't get any dirt back. We got kind of a paddock thing going on. There's still a little bit of dirt left. The grass is now grown up and around. I do have a bit of extra cobble and I got a bit of extra wood since last time, because getting it in between episodes is a lot easier than just standing here staring at this thing for literally tens of minutes or hours or days. It just takes so long. This should be done, actually. I did put a load of stone in. So we've got cobblestone, we've got regular stone. We're gonna need the cobblestone. Let's put some wood in there. Let's put the rest of the cobblestone in there. Whatever, the smithstone is gonna be useful for us to do stuff. So let's grab one of these stacks. Let's grab some oak wood, actually. Let's grab a lot of oak wood. Cool. I did lose some tools because when I was moving this platform forward, so it's exactly the same as it was last episode, except it's just a little bit closer. And I did kind of fall off the world a little bit, which means a lot of the tools are now missing. What was that? I thought I heard a sheep. I did not hear a sheep. Okay, I'm going nuts. Fine. It's been known to do that. What do we need? We need an axe. I think I'm going to need another axe because we are working with wood. Let's bam, bam, bam. Nope. I want that. And all this can come back into my inventory. Fine. Okay. Ladders. Oh, God, ladders. We need more ladders. Well, we're not going to do it that way, lads, are we? Okay, so I think let's do that. Let's get a ladder on. Cool. Bam. 17 ladders. Oh, torches. We are running out of... Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Rain again. What is it with this biome? Well, I'll drop the in-game audio. Unfortunately, I don't think I can turn the downpour off using the cheat command. What was it? T/ toggle downfall? Nope, don't have permission to use the command. Okay, we're just gonna have to deal with the rain for a bit. That's fine. So it's, I suppose, it provides a little bit of extra interest. I think we are going to need another furnace. Should we grab a couple of these, actually? There we go. Let's grab a couple of furnaces, and then we can get other things, not just stone, cooking away. There we go. So we can do this. Let's get... What do we need? We're going to need torches. And if we're going to use torches, we're going to need some fuel. There we go. Was it that one? No, it's this one. So we'll get the wood on, get that doing its thing. This is doing its thing, fine. Those are growing. Well, I suppose water makes the plants grow. We will need to fence this area off, and I think that area off as well. I think putting some fences up. Oh, we do need to finish these steps off as well. And really build this down. But for the time being, oh god, I might actually fall off the world doing this. But for the time being, let's get our build on. Because if we don't get anything built, then it's a little bit pointless. So this was 5, 10, 15. It needs to be another 5 on top of this. So we have our ladders, and we have our wood, and before we go up, we're going to get our cobblestone on the thing. And we're going to make sure we got a pickaxe there. Okay. So we'll go up. Tick. I think at this level, what I'll do is I'll put a torch down. So this is 15 up here, isn't it? Oh, Well, this is why we have this thing here. So we can go up and we can just be like, yeah, you know what? You know what? We're not falling off today. So it's 15, 16, and then we need to get our ladder on. If we put it on before we go onto that block, I think, 17. Yep, we should be able to scale up. 18. And again, 19. And there it goes. And this one will be stone, so this can be 20. 21. Okay. Ladder. 22. Ladder. This will be 23. Should we make it one more? Should we make it 24 before the base? Because I don't really want stuff falling down and being like, oh, guess what? I've got an extra heart. You didn't know the plan for that, did you? I don't know why they were speaking that kind of accent. Okay. So we're going to go down. Oh, crap. No, I want to let go. Shift a little bit. Yeah. Can we get round to the side? Oh, no, 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 no. Holy crap. I think what we do is we stand on the top of the thing and then we build off to the side. We don't just mess around. There we go. So we can lock on. One, two, three, and four. Okay, so we are now up here and we'll drop a torch here as well. We're going to need those. We're going to need that wood. We're going to need some torches to light this area up. Otherwise, stuff is going to spawn on here while we're building it. And we only have one torch. Yeah, we only have one torch, which is, yeah, it's not great. It's not great. Okay, so if I just go here, hello. There we go. And should be able to go all the way down. What I might do is replace these blocks with slabs at some point. But, you know, we can do that in the future. Also, yeah, okay. I know what I'm doing. Trust me, I'm a doctor. Well, I'm not a doctor. I know people who are doctors of chemistry, not actual medical doctors. Okay, good. Well, this is brilliant so far. A little bit of running backwards and forwards and then shaking it all out up the stairs. So we got coal, which is cool, and we'll make coal into torches. We got loads of torches, and we could put that in there. We're going to put everything back in the thing that we don't need. Right, okay. We're going to need stone. Yeah, let's use a bit of stone. Let's take some more cobblestone. Let's take a couple of stacks. Let's just take the wood. Why not? We will need the water at some point, but I don't want to be like running up and down with water and cobblestone, all that stuff. If there's a chance that I'm going to just swan dive off the edge and turn into a pancake at the bottom of this Tower of Doom. 10, 15, 20, 24. I'm sure this is going to annoy somebody. 24 blocks. Why did you not make it 25? I wanted it to be 25. Well, the reason for that is, I don't know. I don't think there is a reason, actually. What we could do is make these four legs up, and then every time we get to the top, build out to here, and then go back down. Is that a plan? Sounds like a plan. It does sound like a plan. Sounds like an easier way of doing it, rather than trying to guess at where these legs are going to go at some point. That is weird. That level does seem to be a bit like disguised. I should really work out how many blocks we actually need. Because we're going to need to get this one and this one. So, this first one is, I think it's only in like 1, 2, 3. Yeah, it's only 3, and then it's like synced up from the next. So it's 1, 2, 3 plus 1. And then it's 1, 2, 3, 4. And then it's 1, 2, 3, 4. Where are we? So we're here. 1, 2, 3, 4, and then one more. Holy crap, this is going to be so tall. And then it's only, I think it's 3 at the top, so it's, yeah, okay. 1, 2, 3, and then 1 at the top, which means this, we should be able to build out this way. So if we drop a torch here, there we go. This should all be totally level. Where did I go wrong? I went wrong somewhere. I need to go down. We need to have a look. Let's stop at this platform. This is, hang on, what? Is that an extra three? That can't be right, surely. Surely. Let's just build out here. We can always scrub at the platform, but I kind of want, you know, a bit of... that is right. So where does it go wrong? Where does it go wrong? It goes wrong here. Oh, okay. So we can fix this. We can fix this. I wish I hadn't have used the stone, though. That's a bit of a silly thing, because we can get more cobblestone. Cobblestone is infinite. Stone costs us time. Right, okay, so we'll knock this out. And then we'll knock this out. Wait, there's something's wrong here. Is this actually wrong? 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, this is wrong. That's right. Holy crap. So I'm actually correct. I was correct by building it up. I'm actually kind of a little bit confused now. Right, fine. Fine. So this is wrong. How did I get wrong here? How did I go so wrong? I am so sorry, but I do need the symmetry. Well, I don't need the symmetry, but I do need the symmetry. Okay. Fine. And we'll get rid of this so we can go bam, because otherwise stuff is just going to spawn here. Okay. These little walkways are going to be how we get around, I'm afraid. Just the way it's done. 1, 2, 3. No, can we break all of this? We can. And then we don't need to break anymore. No. Then we'll just replace the ladders here. 1, 2. So this is, I think we miscounted about here. So if I look, if I don't, I'm not going to be able to do that. But when we build the other legs, we are going to be able to do that. That's the thing. So we can grab all of this material. Cool. So we got all the material. So this is 5, 10, 15, 20. What? 5, 10, 15, 20, 20 something. I don't know. I don't know anymore. What do I know? It's raining in the game rather than out in the real world, which it has been doing all day. That's just something it does here. I don't know. I don't know anymore. I don't know. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4. And this will be 5. Which is right. Yep. And then this is 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Yeah, that's right. And this is 1, 2, 3, 4, and then 5. This looks about right. And then 1, 2, 3, 4, and then 5. This is wrong. But now we're kind of up here. We can just kind of build out. Okay. So this is right. This, however, is not right. I'm glad we did this. I'm glad we had a little looky look. Because sometimes when you're building stuff and it's like, whatever. So thinking about it. We don't want stone. We want cobblestone. Cobbler. Right, so how tall is this? It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh my god, it's 2, 3, 4. That one, oh my god. Right, okay. So we've ended up, instead of being 23 blocks, it's actually 25 blocks. In the end, after all of that. So it reaches symmetry. So if you were thinking, you know what? I really don't like this. It's not symmetrical enough. I don't like it going up 23. I'd rather having it 5 by 5 by 5 by 5 all the way up to 25. And, well, you get your wish. It's through serendipity or accident or whatever you want to call it. It's done. Ooh, crap. We were nearly going to drill the block away that was under our butts. That wouldn't have been good. 2, 3, 4. And then we may as well just do 5. Right, okay. Okay, right, good. And the rain has stopped, which is brilliant. Absolutely brilliant. It might be that this entire episode is spent just making the legs for a tower that could, if it wanted to, just float in the air like a butterfly. Or Superman. Maybe not Superman. Superman is terrible superhero. Like, literally the worst superhero ever. It's kind of like Captain Scarlet of superheroes, where you know he's indestructible, but he every time he goes out is like, oh, I'm indestructible, but you know what? The bad guys have found my kryptonite. Like the ultra rare element from his home world. Okay. We can just fill these in and then just let ourselves drop under gravity all the way back down. Right, okay. Cool. And then break our ankles, pick up all the cobble that we messed around with. Fine. Jeez, that is tall. That is tall. Is enough that if we were to fall down there, we'd break our own legs. 1, 2, 3, 4, and then 5. Yeah, look at that. All right. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, crap. We're going to run out of wood. Did I bring any more wood? Yes, I did. Okay, good. I was thinking, oh no, that could be terrible. Was that 4 and that was 5? Yeah, probably. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then we're going to keep going up. I don't want to shrub. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then 5. Ooh, 1, 2, 3, 4. And then 5. Well, lads, I think we've done it. I think we've actually gone and done it. We have built a symmetrical legged thing. And did I need the bands in it made out of stone? Probably not. Did I want the bands in it made out of stone? Maybe. I don't think. Ooh, speaking of symmetry, I'm not sure if it's going to be symmetrical enough to. I think we're going to have quite a big hole in the middle. That might be a thing that's happening. I'm not entirely sure. I know the theory behind monster spawners, or mob grinders, or whatever you want to call them. And that is, we build a tower up really, really high. We run out of, you know what? I'm going to get rid of the stone off the hotbar. Yeah. And we're going to put cobblestone on the hotbar. And we don't need the ladder anymore. So we have the cobblestone. We have the, good. So everything's all topped off nicely. Right. I think we need to go 1, 2, we need 5 out. 3, 4, 5, and then 1. I think water runs 4 with a source block, and then it becomes 5, I think. I think that's the way it is. I mean, I'm not entirely sure. It could be wrong. I could be wrong. I was wrong, like, not so long ago, so that's the thing. That is a cotton-picking thing. At this point, it might be worth actually getting some water and just seeing how far it runs. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. This is going to be an interesting one, lads. Not going to lie. I'm not going to lie. I think the ones I've seen use sand. I don't know if they need to use sand. We're going to light this place up like the 4th of July. Or if we're in the UK, that'll be the Wicker Man Day that we normally have in the UK. So, 4th of July, celebrate American independence. And in the UK, or at least where I'm from, we just have a Wicker Man every now and again. It's a thing that happens. Ooh-wee, that's going to be big and ugly. Ugly burgly, not gonna lie. Right, okay, so we need water. We only have one bucket because we don't have any source of iron, and I think in this particular pack also, or this particular version of Skyblock, there is no way to the Nether either. So the Nether is actually not a thing. We don't need a flaming torch. We need water. There we go. We're actually getting a bit hungry. You know what we could do? We don't need... I'll keep pushing the wrong button for the inventory, you know? Okay, so we're not going to need... we're going to need some melon. Let's get some melon on. Bam! It seems to be growing side by side, so that's an interesting way. Bam, bam. I think this melon as it is, it might be enough just to sustain us. Oh, why didn't we cap this off in terms of water? I don't know. The reason we put these half slabs on is when stuff explodes off, because you got a plant or whatever. Oh, of course, yeah. When you got a plant or whatever, the Why isn't this growing? I don't know. Well, we got loads of trees though. The stuff might go in the water, and with the half slabs on it, it doesn't. It goes here. Oh, cool. It just goes here. We get to pick it up. So we can, let's get some eats on. So get this stuff eaten down. Is it one leg? And then that's a half to finish it off. Okay. I don't think we need any more for the time being. So let's put this actually in the chest. You know, while we're working on that, we might want to get a paddock, sort of paddocking online, or stuff. Ooh, sugar. I have a bucket of water. No. Let's get one thing in a time done. Let's just do one thing at a time and not fudge around trying to get animals to spawn, because otherwise I'm going to just do that thing where I walk off the world and die. That's tall. Okay, cool. So we will go up the ladder, up our ugly buggy tower, which, you know, with the little accents, you know, the putting the things on the legs and using just wood in a world which is going to be sort of gray and brown is not too bad. So we'll put this down. No, that's too... Oh dear, that's going to wash all the torches away, isn't it? Yeah. No. Okay, well, we were kind of lucky. We lucked out with that one. So I think it's one more. One more. Okay, we can do this. We can do this. We can go bam. 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 There we go. So if we take these two out, bearing in mind that we're probably actually over the edge at this point. If I put that there... Oh God, it still goes. How far does this run? Wow. All right. Unfortunately, it's gone in the opposite direction. Okay, I'll go another one then. Holy crap, all right. Now, put some cobbler here and here, and then extend these two out, these two arms out a little bit. And then what do? We use our stone pickaxe and we'll go bam, bam. Okay, well, we'll grab the cobblestone because it's not like a limited resource, but it's still quite valuable. And it goes, oh, bloody hell. How far does this run? What? No, it can't run infinitely. This is ridiculous. We're going to be in France by the time this... The idea is that the water gets the hole and stops. That is the idea. And because it's flowing water, I'm not going to dig on something I'm standing. Because it's flowing water, the water... let's try this again. The water tractors everything towards the hole. There we go. So the water tractors... Oh, I don't want to drop off that. So let's grab that source block a second. Yeah, the water tractors everything towards the hole. It pushes it towards the hole. And then everything here that spawns in here falls down. That is essentially the way it works. So we have that. Now what we're going to need, temporarily at least, is a water, an infinite water source. How do we do this? How do we want to do this? We could actually build one here. 1, 2, 3. Let's do this, because it only needs to be 3x3. 1, 2, 3. Okay. So we put one bucket here. Let's get rid of this, because we're going to need this area in here to build the old watery hole thingy. We try to fall down to the bottom without breaking our ankles. Hopefully, if we missed and hit this stone thing here, we wouldn't actually break our ankles. We would simply just... Well, no, we would break our ankles. But we wouldn't die because of it. Oh, God. All right. It's going to be big. It's going to be a big one. Probably need to get these steps sorted out, but there's only one of me, and I can't do everything. I mean, I can do everything. I will do everything eventually. It's going to be a bit of a long build, though. More melon. Cool. What are we here for? Why are we here? Why is anyone here? That is a question that has been baffling theologists for years and years. Or maybe not. I don't know. So let's get our build on. Right. Run here. Hopefully nothing spawns back on the main area. Hopefully we've got it lit up enough so that we don't get stuff spawning in, because that would be a problem. I think if we're away, which way is the sun going? I think it's actually going in the opposite direction. I think it's going. Let's look up. Yeah, it's about midday, so it's going to settle over there somewhere. Right, okay. So now we have an infinite source of water we can take from the middle, and we go blah, blah. Right, okay. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. It is 8 from the hole. Right. Right, okay. So we'll go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh, wait, what am I doing? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. That is exactly what I wanted. Yeah. Okay, so I was counting it from the wrong place. Wow. Wow. Me and maths. Actually, me and maths don't get on at all. A lot of number maths that you do in your head, the bit where the numbers go in and all that sort of stuff, I can't really do that. I end up using like fingers and stuff, in all seriousness, which is weird. People say, but you do computer stuff all the time. And I don't know where they're from either. And I'm like, yeah, I do. And I have done it for like years and years and years. But here's the thing. Still can't do maths. It's just one of those things. It doesn't stop you if you're thinking about a career in IT. 2, 3. We might just make this really wide. So this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And across 3. And then we can switch to our other blocks and just fill this in. Cool, cool, and cool. I kind of assumed it was going to be a bit smaller than this, you know? When I was, when I kind of thought, ah, oh, monster grinder. I don't even know. No, oh crap, there's world trees. There's world trees. Why is there world trees? I hate world trees. I'd rather burn the, they're just kind of really annoying to dismantle. So we got all this stuff up here. Right, okay, so we need to do the same thing here. This ladder might be a little bit in the way. No, I think we're okay. We'll be okay. So this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and then 9. Good. And then we can go across 3, and then we can just fill this in. Bam, 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 bam. Bam, 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 bam. And then we could do this one as well, but not all the way to the end, because we don't need it all the way to the end. We just go, we misclick and drop one there. Right, okay. Then we can fill this in here. Cool. And then we can put the guide for the water. Oh, did we actually run out of cobble? What? Yeah, we did. Oh, God. We used loads of cobble. What? Okay. I'm just going to drop a torch here, because it's going to get very dark up here before long, and I don't want stuff to spawn while we're working on it. I mean, once it's done, once we've put the roof on and everything, that's not going to be a problem. Not going to be a problem. Let us see if we can get down here without killing ourselves. Cool. I don't know if we've got any air control. That's the thing. Oh, when you are building up above yourself and you're building one of these structures, what you should take into account is that anything underneath this is now in shadow. So even if you're outdoors, stuff like this, you will be in shadow, which means you have to be careful about things like lighting up the area, because mobs will spawn underneath it. Just a helpful hint there. And what do we need? Oh, we need a cobbler. We needed all the world's cobbler. Oh, that's still cobblestone. Okay. Maybe I'll put some that in there. So we need that. Let's just grab this. Right, okay. Stone slabs. Do we want stone slabs? Probably. Grab some cobbler. Let's just put cobbler in there. Let's make the stone. Cool. Cool and cool. Right. So we'll just scream down here and here and down here. Come on. I'm hoping that while we're working on this, stuff isn't going to spawn back in our little farm area. If it does, we might have to sort of try and get it to chase us a little bit. That could be a thing. Could be a thing that happens. But first of all, I want the genesis of this thing working. So I want this thing work. Something there. Boop, 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 boop. Yeah, good. So it's been a long day. Not going to lie. So that would normally be there and there. Fine. We'll get this here. Here. And then, what was it? 1, 2, 3. And this seems to be... Oh, because I built out, didn't I? I built out. I was thinking, something's wrong here. Something's very wrong. Yeah, it's just adding a little bit of decoration, I guess. A little bit of decoration, a little bit of stuff to make it look a little bit like less like a big square slab in the sky. It's not going to be symmetrical. In fact, what we can do is just get the water in at this point. And that is going to go right to the end. We'll just have to be careful about how we do this, you know. And I can see this being very dangerous. Very dangerous. But I want to get rid of this infinite water block source thingy. So let's do this and this. I'm not sure if, like, there needs to be an area outside of the area, outside of the water for the mobs to spawn, or whether the mobs can actually spawn in running water. I'm not sure. Hang on a minute. Hey, look! It actually creates its own infinite water source. Oh, that's brilliant. So I can just get rid of this, and then literally get rid of this. Bam, bam, bam. So this has served its purpose now. Don't need to have this anymore. Cool. Let's see this. But there will be areas. I'll make sure they're like layer pockets for stuff, so it can actually spawn. So I think we can get rid of that, and that. And then make sure this, and this is gone. I think we just need... Oh, yeah. Just pop that there. Right. Right. Just looking back at base. If we go around the edge, just kind of... not even parkour, just run around the edge a bit. We can get that in there. And then, weirdly and quite naturally... That forms an infinite water source, which means we can get that going. And that will fill up. Right, so all of this now points towards the hole. I think this will work. Maybe. There needs to be two... there needs to be an air gap of 2, I think. So what do... I think... I'm just trying to think how I want to do this. I think what I want to do is have, like... Let's use wood. So let's have a wooden band... around the middle. I think that'd be kind of nice. So if we have stone and then a wooden band and then more stone, it's going to look less like a complete crap hole. I think. Maybe not. So we'll go 2, 3, 4, 5. And the reason... Oh, torch. We barely knew the... do I actually have any more torches? Torche. Yes. Okay. So torche are here. So we can do this. Right. Okay. Brilliant. You know what, though? I think, at this point, what I will do is call it here. It seems like a nice point. We've got, like, the majority of the things sorted out. I'm going to put the... I think I'll carry on, put the wood layer around, and then join you next time. So if you're liking this series, if you think you can, you know, getting on with it and all that sort of stuff, chuck us a like, chuck us a subscribe. You know, it's free and everything. Tell your friends about the channel, because that's going to help us out at some point. And I will catch you next time.